The design of the Sheikh Zayed Mosque has been inspired by Persian, Mughal, and the Alexandrian Mosque of Abu al-Abbas al-Mursi Mosque in Egypt, also the Indo-Islamic mosque architecture, particularly the Badshahi Mosque in Lahore, Pakistan being direct influences. The dome layout and floor plan of the mosque was inspired by the Badshahi Mosque. Its archways are quintessentially Moorish and its minarets classically Arab. Under lead contractor Impregilo, Italy, more than 3,000 workers and 38 subcontracting companies took part in its construction. Natural materials were chosen for much of its design and construction due to their long-lasting qualities, including marble stone, gold, semi-precious stones, crystals and ceramics. Artisans and materials came from many countries including India, Italy, Germany, Egypt, Turkey, Morocco, Pakistan, Malaysia, Iran, China, United Kingdom, New Zealand, Republic of Macedonia and United Arab Emirates. Around Sheikh Zayed Mosque. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque has many special and unique elements. The carpet in the main prayer hall is considered to be the world's largest carpet made by Iran's carpet company and designed by Iranian artist Ali Khaliqai. 7. This carpet measures 5,627 square meters, 60,570 square feet, and was made by around 1,200 to 1,300 carpet knotters. The weight of this carpet is 35 ton and is predominantly made from wool, originating from New Zealand and Iran. There are 2,268,000,000 knots within the carpet and it took approximately 2 years to complete. 1. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque has 7 imported chandeliers from the company Fostig in Munich, Germany that incorporate millions of Swarovski crystals. The largest chandelier is the second largest known chandelier inside a mosque, the third largest in the world and has a 10 meters, 33 feet, diameter and a 15 meters, 49 feet, height. 1. The pools along the arcades reflect the mosque's spectacular columns, which becomes even more glorious at night. The unique lighting system was designed by lighting architects Spears and Major Associates to reflect the phases of the moon. Beautiful bluish-gray clouds are projected in lights onto the external walls and get brighter and darker according to the phase of the moon. The 96 columns in the main prayer hall are clad with marble and inlaid with mother of pearl, one of the few places where you will see this craftsmanship. The 99 names, qualities or attributes, of God, Allah, are featured on the Qibla wall in traditional Kufic calligraphy, designed by the prominent UAE calligrapher, Muhammad Mandi Al-Tamimi. The Qibla wall also features subtle fiber optic lighting, which is integrated as part of the organic design. In total, 3 calligraphy styles, Naski, Thulath and Kufic, are used throughout the mosque and were drafted by Muhammad Mandi Al-Tamimi of the UAE, Farouk Hadid of Syria and Muhammad Alam of Jordan.
Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Arabic, Qom is located in Abu Dhabi, the capital city of the United Arab Emirates. 1. The largest mosque in the country. It is the key place of worship for Friday gathering and night prayers. During Eid it may be visited by more than 41,000 people. The Grand Mosque was constructed between 1996 and 2007. It was designed by Syrian architect Youssef Abdelki. The building complex measures approximately 290 meters, 960 feet, by 420 meters, 1,380 feet. Covering an area of more than 12 hectares, 30 acres, excluding exterior landscaping and vehicle parking. The project was launched by the late President of the United Arab Emirates, UAE, Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, who wanted to establish a structure that would unite the cultural diversity of the Islamic world with the historical and modern values of architecture and art. His final resting place is located on the grounds adjacent to the complex. Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque Center, SZGMC, offices are located in the West Minarets. SZGMC manages the day-to-day operations and serves as a center of learning and discovery through its educational cultural activities and visitor programs. The library, located in the Northeast Minaret, serves the community with classic books and publications addressing a range of Islamic subjects, sciences, civilization, calligraphy, the arts, and coins, including some rare publications dating back more than 200 years. The collection comprises material in a broad range of languages, including Arabic, English, French, Italian, Spanish, German, and Korean. For 2 years running, it was voted the world's second favorite landmark by TripAdvisor.